There is no definitive answer as to who killed Hassan I. Sabbah. He died in 1124, and there are several theories about his death. Some believe that he died of natural causes, while others think that he was assassinated by one of his own followers. Since there is no concrete evidence, the details of his death remain a mystery.